go on, do your job. I've paid you. Read my future.
Tomorrow will be like today. And the day after tomorrow will be like the day before yesterday. I see your remaining days as a tedious collection of hours full of useless vanities. You will think no new thoughts, and you will forget what little you have known. Older you will become, but not wiser. Stiffer, but not more dignified. Childless you are, and childless you will remain. Of that suppleness you once commanded in your youth, of that strange simplicity which once attracted men to you, neither endures, nor shall you recapture them.
What a mean, ugly man.
Mirrors are often ugly and mean. When you die, you will be buried and forgotten. And that is all. And for all the good or evil, creation or destruction your living might have accomplished, you might just as well never have lived at all. I'm sorry, but you see, it is my curse to tell the absolute truth.
Thank you. letter writing to a snail. There's a porpoise close behind us, and he's treading on my tail. See how eagerly lobsters and the turtles all advance. They're waiting on the shingle. Will you come and join the dance?
Really won't you
join the dance? Really have no notion how delightful it will be when they take us up and throw us with the lobsters out to sea. But the snail replied too far and gave a look askance. Said he thanked the whiting kindly, but he would not join the dance.
But he could not join the dance. But he could not join the
sedated.
hypnotically run through the maze. Things burn and nearly turn way out of the cage. The fat of the poor, flames rise in the streets, old injuries now an open sore. Fire with it all on top of burning, rain of joy, reveal your fire. Thousands of flames tell you that your pain is still. Your flesh, as we once licked your clumps. The only way that you'll learn that we ain't under your thumbs. Fire with it all on top of burning, may the joy reveal your fire. Thousands of flames tell you that your pain is still. Gotta bury you.
just adding up all our private treasons.
Tonight we tear it down. Taking tonight, we come of age. Taking tonight, we share our reign. Taking the magic will end. Cause tonight, tonight, the streets are ours.
Looting and pillaging need no excuses. Just putting things to our own better uses. Everything changed in a matter of hours. What's ours is ours, and what's yours is ours. Civilization rotten from the core. Time for a not-so-civil war. World of constant modernization. Tonight you meet your modernized negation.
Tonight we tear it down. Breaking tonight, we come of age. Breaking tonight, we show our rage. Breaking the madness will end. Cause tonight, tonight, the streets are ours. Breaking tonight, we come of age. Breaking tonight, we share our rage. Breaking the madness will end. Cause tonight, tonight, the streets are ours.
Drizzling rain. The hiding and trouble is my middle name. The union's name has swallowed my last rotten gill. I tried playing nice, now I learn how to steal. 12 years of skull nearly rotted my brain. All I discovered there was boredom and pain. They taught me to crawl, they taught me to nail. They taught me that a man which was more than a meal. 50 years and what do you get? Another day or a free trip to the vet. Down bar trying to call me cause I won't go. I'm sick and tired of being some company's all. You won't find me kneeling to St. Peter or Paul. It's more fun living outside of the law. Breaking useless laws and useless rules. Useless lies for useless fools. I don't believe in Christ, I'm no necrophile. A 2,000-year-old corpse, I'm touching that dial. If God is love and Christ is the answer, I'll grab the Virgin Mary and run off in pants. 50 years and what do you get? Another day or a free trip to the vet. Don't bother trying to call me cause I won't go. I'm sick and tired of being so company's whore. Solving one more big case and putting another brutal out into space. I'm supposed to get excited and piss in my pants. Die may kill, but me fat chance. You strawberry shortcakes with your positive bits. You're so fucking beautiful, you're so full of shit. If you can relate, I've got something to share. A baseball bat. 50 years and what it gets. Another year old, a free trip to the vet. Don't bother trying to call me cause I won't go. I sick and tired of being so confident. Oh, 50 years and what do you get? I'd have a dear older free trip to the vet. Don't bother trying to call me cause I won't go. I'm sick and tired of being some company's home.
Thank you. Frankie Chow, Miracle Whip, Clarasil, Q-Tips, Oscar Mayer Wieners, Lucky Charms, Granola Bars, Dr. Scholl's Corn Pats, Handy Wipes, Loves, Thick Baby Wipes, Ideologies, Care Bears, Trivial Pursuit, Neosporin, Anusol, Sirts, Halston, Croissants, Sports Coats, Dress Slacks, Giorgio, Keds, Garbage Patch Kids, Nike, Bulimia, Seas, Rainbow Bright, Milton Bradley, Elizabeth Arden, Instant Quaker Oats, Looney Tunes, Modular Death Set, Bulova, Golden Venus, Jim Beam, Leisure World, Savings Bonds, Investment Funds, Cremations, Heal College, Adjustable Loan Specialist, Aerobic Instructors, Nice Tight Asses, Medical Billing Supervisor, Data Clerk, Volvo, Luxury Living, Rolex, Sanyo, Niagara Bed, Billy Graham Crusades, Ortho, Fair, Goodyear, Polyester White Walls, Camperland, Sales Commissions, Live-In Child Monitor, Carpet Layer, Toilet Slave, Blue Chip Stamps, Social Sacrifice, Cellular Telephones, Sexy Sea Monkeys, Persets, Noralco, High Karate, Communion Wafers, Meadow Muffins, Live Nude Girl, Televisions, Automobiles, Osterizers, Trendy Sex Changes, Popeil's Pocket Fisherman, Presidents, Auto Sucks, Vibrators, Right Wings, Left Wings, Chicken Wings.
I have to tell you, things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street, and there's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!